Al-Qunut in the Fajr prayer. It is adopted by Imam Shafi'i in his madhab. Whilst the vast majority of the Muslim jurists are of the view that if you make Qunut in the mandatory prayers, it should be in the 5 daily prayers, and it is only whenever there is a calamity or a chaos or an emergency. So it's called Qunut Nawazil because of a catastrophe. So nowadays, the evil forces of the occupation army storming Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa and hurting a couple hundred Muslims are severely injured. Several are being killed. So it is recommended in the 5 daily prayers, the Imam should invoke Allah against those perpetrators, murderers, and war criminals, and ask Allah the Almighty to give relief, victory, and help to the Palestinian Muslims in Palestine. This is recommended. That's called Qunutun Nawazil. What if I'm in an area where it is predominantly Shafi'i, the adopt the Shafi'i school? Every time I go to Malaysia or Singapore or any country or Sri Lanka is mixed Shafi'i and Hanafi. Whenever the Imam is making Qunut, I love to pray in Shah Alam Masjid, especially Fajr prayer, the Steel Masjid and the Red Masjid. So whenever the Imam is making Qunut, I raise my hands and I follow the Imam and I say Ameen, not to differ with the Imam and not to cause split in the community. Even though my madhab, I believe that we should not single out the Fajr with Qunut. But the Imam is following this madhab, so follow the Imam. Barakallahu feekum.